out. In heaven, I know the difference in blessings and worldly possessions, like my ex-girl getting pregnant. And
about a year ago, I heard this truly terrific, absolutely true story. And it just so happens that I told a couple of friends of mine this truly terrific, absolutely true story. And it just so happened that these friends of mine are songwriters. And guess what happened? Right? Truly terrific, absolutely true song. Gather around, I've got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 Riverside, her name is Shirley DeVore, and she traveled round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, 'cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse, but you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling, you gotta ring them bells." And so she borrowed a bow and called TWA and told her mother and dad that she was up and away. She met a guy on the beach who took her reason away. Yes, it was love at first sight and quite a beautiful scene. She said, "My name is Cheryl DeVore." He said, "I'm Norm Saperstein." She said, "Are you from New York?" He said, "That can't be denied. I've got a swell junior 3 at number 5 Riverside."
5? 5 Riverside Drive in New York? That's where you live? That's where I live. 5? Are you sure? As if that wasn't enough, for Shirley thought she'd gone deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29F.
To a ring of fire.